extend your body right at his groin. Now you're going to release. Okay.
That's going to turn.
That's a good line.
Yeah, that's a good line.
You had a good line. Everything was nicely pointed at its
front. It's starting to turn.
And you see it beginning to turn.
It's harder to see on the short.
Yeah. Now, as you release, you kind of extend. You don't push, but you extend.
Okay. Yeah, I just kind of let it go.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, which is fine. I think that was very good. And your drive, the drive to get the rock to the other end, is not an arm motion. It is
from
your
just
legs.
More legs.
Yeah.